The last light of Durin's day had revealed the secret entrance into the mountain described by the map. Before the company lay a dark corridor which would lead them deep into the kingdom of Erebor and to the lost treasures of Durin's folk. The company passed into the mountain through the secret door, their goal finally within reach. Matters were now left to their burglar to once again show his worth.
I know these walls.
May the heart of the mountain unite all dwarves.
The Arkenstone.
What's that?
That. Master Burglar, is why you are here. We make for the forges. He'll see us. Not if we split up.
You want me to find a jewel? There is only one Arkenstone. You'll know it when you see it.
Unaccessibly and songs fall utterly short of your enormity, O Smaug the Stupendous.
No.
No, indeed.
and under hills and over hills my path has led. And through the air, I am he who walks unseen. I am luck wearer, riddle maker.
Chiefest and greatest of calamities.
You have nice manners for a thief and a liar. It's so concealed that through the dwarfish usurper, he sent you in here for the Ark of the Stone, didn't he?
Talking about.
I think our little game ends here.
Arkenstone.
How did you find it?
The plan's not gonna work. These furnaces are stone cold.
We've no fire hot enough to set them ablaze.
Have we not?
I did not look to see you so easily outwitted! You have grown slow and fat in your dotage,
slug.
Take cover! Go!
Thank you.
your stone makes a flash flame?
Aye, it'll only take a jiffy.
I am taking back what you stole.
You will take nothing from me. I laid low your warriors of old. I instilled terror in the hearts of men. I am king under the mountain.
This is not your kingdom. These are dwarf lands. Dwarf gold.
Ah!